we go. This is gonna hurt.
That song is great. I think it's gonna hurt them more than it hurts.
I apologize so much, everyone. This will be the last lead that I do, unless, of course, I get inspired and steal the mic from them. So I apologize again.
That song has very little guitar in it, I just have to say.
Yeah. Oh, you did. I was constantly looking over and like, having the second, and oh, guitar, guitar, there's a guitar.
And I'd be like, oh, hey, look, there's some notes. There's, like, notes to hit and stuff.
I should have just gone full dance on that if I had done.
Interpretive dance.
Full interpretive dance. You like my dancing juice? Dancing juice, right here, in my hands.
Oh, I think this doesn't have much guitar in it.
It's got piano.
Yes. In the old days, they would have charted this for guitar, but
yes.
Now they're trying to be all authentic and stuff.
Maybe I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you.
Seattle snap. You're in Seattle.
Oh, sorry.